actually working on a piece of junk like this?